Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of the Barclays Premier League. Today it's Arsenal against Hull City. A damn dreary, wet day. Let's straight to the Emirates. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there again, Martin Tyler here. Alan Big action for you. Rain is falling, it has been for some time. Defender. David Myler. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back. Mesut Özil. Curtis Davis. Long. David Myler. Well, they're in a good position here. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. David Myler. It's a halt. That's a corner that carried no threat at all. It's through the opposition. Santik has it's out in a dangerous area. Good tackle. Good header and on the ball. Yeah. From a cross that struck, so they might pay for that. The defender clip. Curtis Davis. For Jelovic. Keta. Well, this attack has been a menace to it. The chance. He's solid. Free kick's been given, so he's got a double whammy here to their player.
Mates from his teammates.
That's not easy to hit the target in these conditions.
No, it's a wet ball, it's a wet surface. It seemed to skid off his boot there.
Laurent Koscielny. Mesut Özil. Santika. Forward play from him. He will be a judge. Minor figure. Stone. Rushing it here. To the other. Is he going to go now? It's a try. Goalkeeper, he can pick it up. Get to it. Saka. Looking well here. Now they can... More. Long. Surely he's going to score. Oh! Still in. So it's half-time.
Them. So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. And then we'll be straight.
Here we go with the start of the second half. Got. Mesut Özil. Could be in trouble. Gets to here. minutes of the game, it's still level. This is what the manager will be, the decisive moment. Mesut Ozil. Olivier Giroud. Aaron. It's Mesut Ozil now in a dangerous area. Might not be the only reason. Now, percentage of support. Offside, Ozil. Shane. Enough doubt the problem. Robert Curran. One of the players are warming up. The home team, we'll see who can... On to the attack now. Find Shane Long in the centre. Challenge by the opposition. Team substitution in the offing. Well, they're still battling to try and get their for supremacy successful. Possession fact suggests that they're still going on.
Keep in using areas.
Cross in, which was what defender cut. Huddleston, return pass. Jake looked very good in Ozil. Well, is his best one. That's a really good. They're going to try both teams here with check on the bench. Well, it's an easy clearance from this actually. Well, that's it. It's all at the end of nothing.